busy? I mean, of course you're busy, but, well, I need your help. I've been in touch with this hotshot pilot named Louis DeLuca. He finally got fed up with the RDA and stole a Scorpion packed with medical supplies.
Did something happen?
That's the thing. I don't know. I've been trying to call him, like, every 14 seconds. What if the RDA got to him? What if...
It's okay, Priya. I'll look into it for you.
See, I knew you were going to say that. You always come through. I'm sending you his last coordinates.
I'm here.
Ah, wonderful. It's Alexander again. Remember the data you hacked for us? Well, something a tiny bit complicated has turned up. Look, I'm not sure if it's a good idea, but...
Hey, it's Anka. No, Alexander, all due respect, but shut up.
Anka? What's going on?
This thing's personal now. In that data you pulled were some pretty detailed crew records.
That's why they fought so hard for those relays.
One of the names in there was very familiar. I need you to do another hack to pull his original employee file. I just have to know it's really him, and not some weird coincidence.
Just tell me where to go.
There. Another abandoned outpost. Allegedly his first deployment, so a copy of his original records should still be in the local database.
Anka? I'm closing in on the outpost.
Okay. It's just like before. Power up the relays and get hacking. One will do, but two will get us the answers faster. And remember, the RDA won't just watch it happen.
Thank you for these gifts. Now to reboot the power. Relay's next.
Here we go.
The relay! Let's go, Storm!
I can't believe it. It's really him. Farid. Farid bin Salem, my cousin. He looks just the same. His... Oh. Oh, no.
What is it?
His next of kin are listed here. His father... Sisters... Deceased. All of them. Oh, Farid. I'm so sorry.
Who is out there?
Anka, you were literally 4.37 light years away. Please tell me you aren't thinking of staging some kind of rescue.
Why not?
Because he's a grown man now, Anka. He signed up with the RDA. He's one of them.
You were one of them. I was one of them. But we saw what was happening here and chose another way. Let me give him that choice.
I don't think I could stop you if I tried.
Hey, you still there?
I'm here.
I'll call you once I've found a way to contact Farid. And have something resembling a plan.